Hi guys, this is Jade from gadjade.com and I have here the Nokia Asha Through 8 for a quick guide on how to change the home screen or how to customize it. So let's start. So here we are on the main home screen. So in order to edit, just long press. You can close apps or remove them. And we can also add some shortcut applications. And the same on the contacts. Also on the menu, can switch this one. So that's all. Thank you for watching and please like the video or subscribe our channel. Thanks.